People think that education technology is simply the use of digital devices such as smart boards and clickers. However, the discipline of education technology goes beyond such devices and includes the processes and science of how people learn in order to build tools to enhance the teaching learning experience. Our interdisciplinary program in education technology was started in 2010. Our faculty, students, and staff work towards harnessing the science of how people learn in order to develop technology-enhanced learning systems.
The thrust areas of research in our educational technology program address both learning and teaching. We use emerging technologies such as augmented and virtual realities and wearable technologies to promote students' learning of concepts and thinking skills and teachers' practices of effective technology integration. Our research methods primarily involve a design-based research approach. We also use data analytics and physiological measurements using eye tracking, for example, to understand the processes of learning.
In our TLOTS project, we focus on understanding and fostering how students think and solve problems systematically. For this, we design learning environments using the latest technologies and also analyze and evaluate these learning environments. We focus on understanding how students develop thinking skills such as divergent thinking, convergent thinking, micro-macro thinking, feedback seeking, and also question posing, amongst other thinking skills.
Metal is an intervention to help students learn engineering estimation, such as estimating the power of a race car to reach maximum speed without motor burnout. In Metal, students build models of physical systems using simulations, and Metal guides them automatically with scaffolds such as reflection prompts and feedback. Our studies in classrooms and labs have shown that student performance in open-ended design and estimation problems have improved after such intervention.
Educational data analytics is an emerging field of study. A student's interaction with technology-enhanced learning environment is used to understand students' affective states and cognition.
We are also seeing the use of new types of data like eye tracking, skin conductance, brain waves measured with portable consumer-grade EEG devices. Machine learning and big data analytics are also becoming increasingly common in this arena.
While the use of technology in education has proliferated, teachers face challenges in choosing appropriate tools and in effectively integrating technology in their own teaching context. As part of Project TUTE, that is Teacher Use of Educational Technology, we have designed frameworks, models and tools to empower teachers to create student-centric learning activities and effective technology integration. We have conducted large-scale faculty professional development programs in blended and MOOC modes.
Interactive Stratified Attribute Tracking, or ISAT, is a tool developed by one of our research scholars that helps teachers to visualize the transitions of students across the learning. This helps teachers to intervene in order to make the learning more effective. We also collaborate with industry, government, academic institutions, as well as NGOs. We provide consultancy in various aspects of education technology, such as multimedia content design, designing training programs, evaluation and benchmarking of products. We also undertake sponsored R&D projects in the area of education technology.